What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're jumping into the next one on our Dawes journey. Still Strangers Sometimes, featuring Madison Cunningham and Mike Viola. Let's jump in, check it out together. Probably Viola. Let's jump in, check it out together, see what we got. Live music, video, no idea where we're gonna go. Let's see.
I was geared up for obscurity, excited most specifically about knowing you'd soon reach for me and I'd be gone. You always took me to another place, part childhood, part outer space, but the naked truth of our face to face is just not what I want. Cause even
alright, first of all, the actual music itself is real upbeat. It's got me wanting to smile, but it's kind of a, it's really true though. You don't always know somebody, even if you're married to them for 40 years, there's still going to be some parts of it that you don't know. You don't know what's going on inside of their brain. You don't know what they're thinking. You don't know some of the things that have happened in their past. You're just never going to know somebody 100% of the times. And sometimes that rears its head. Sometimes it shows and you're like, wait a minute, this isn't what I wanted at all.
Sometimes we're still strangers sometimes.
You gotta take a long, hard look. I love the way they're playing this right here.
Love is supposed to help me find myself, not just put me through this private hell. It just gets worse each time I tell you what feels wrong. Just a glimpse of what's achievable, a sympathy unspeakable has left me a bit unreachable.
I'm so torn between the lyrics and the music.
To atrophy, so if you can't get to the heart of me, let's just walk away.
See,
even when your body gets that close to mine, we're still strangers sometimes. We're still strangers sometimes, even as we cross each other's borders.
Man, that's definitely not what I was expecting, and I was totally torn because the music got you feeling like you want to dance, but the lyrics got you feeling something completely else. Just, it was a very beautiful song, but it's very true. Like, that might have been the exact cause of how many, God knows how many, breakups and divorces and things, just because sometimes you learn something about somebody, or sometimes you have this perfect picture of somebody, and then when it's not that perfect picture, it gets hard. it's hard to decipher people, especially with everybody out there going through some sort of personal battle right now in life. You got to be able to take the good with the bad, or you got to say, you know what, it's not what I want. Like, I don't know. This has me feeling all kinds of ways. Damn dolls. You got me. With Madison Cunningham and Mike Viola, Get Over, Show All the Love of the World. Very, very intriguing song. It got me thinking a whole bunch of stuff. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Tell the next one, Miley Combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.